so the girl is giving what needs to be gave, okay? So I'm running super late. My morning has been crazy, but my friend Taylor, it's her grand opening today of her lash salon or spa, so I'm about to fill y'all in on my morning later. But I waste my smoothie in my car, my plugs weren't working, there's been a tornado in the past 2 days, so I'll fill y'all in on all of that. But we're going to get ready to go inside of her grand opening, okay? Trying to show me off. So my husband made me pull up on him at work to bring him food. He really just wanted people to see how good I look. He wanted his co-workers to see how fine.
He fine a motherfucker. These niggas be ugly ass wives and girlfriends.
Shut up, babe. Stop.
I'm sorry.
You gotta act right now for my vlog.
No, I don't. I'm different. I'm me.
No, come on now.
Okay.
Be nice. Don't talk about people.
My name, ooh, baby. Who finds a wife find a good thing.
You silly. Yeah. You got my outfit checked?
Yeah, babe, you look good.
Okay, thank you.
Hey, this is Erica.
Hey, how you doing? Okay, so now I am at my friend's Bianca's house. She is having like a girl's brunch day, so this will be real cute, really exciting. Just to be around my girls and just have a cute little vibe, drink some mimosas, some more mimosas, because Taylor had a ton at her grand opening. So yeah, let's get into it.
I'm gonna wait on the red velvet.
Okay, cool.
That's the red velvet.
So sweet.
So now I've
linked up with the hubby. He's trying to hand me out in the streets tonight. Where we going?
Everyone. Titty bar, ball bar, all that shit. You ready? It's your birthday.
It's my birthday. I've been getting on his nerves all week saying it's my birthday, but he signed up for this, right? So get ready, you know?
Let's get it.
But yes, it's my birthday. My birthday is in 2 days, so yeah. You got anything else you want to say?
No, it's not fun.
Nah, okay.
She also got 20 diamonds on a Monday. Only hit the club on Saturday and Sunday.
I'ma get it in here. She finna school in the gym into a workday. I'm strong, she got me doing the dishes. Had a nigga down when the clip was to an extension. You so bad, yeah, you so vicious. I'm so glad that you not his shit. She wanted a nigga and got the right one.
In front of the location. Thank you, chauffeur.
Oh shit.
No veggies?
No nothing. Fried food, baby. Some fries?
I guess give me some fries.
Cajun ranch,
right? Make a Cajun ranch decorated for me. Give me the keys. I got keys. Never mind. I know. I just said that. We're about to head home. It's been a long night. We've gone so many places. Then with the 3000 safe room. My husband dropped me off at Mirage with a group of my homegirls. Then we just came back to the vault. He's giving me some food right now. I did do Meet Miss March. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram. My Instagram name is simply Sonetta. But I was showing then that I was doing a Meatless March. So right now, like, the only thing I can eat is fries. But I had him make them Cajun ranch fries to, you know, maybe feel like I was doing a little something. But yeah, I think I'm going to call it a night. It is 1:30. I'm just going to sit in the car, wait for him to get this food. And tomorrow, hopefully, fingers crossed that there will be no rain tomorrow during my brunch, because I just want everybody to look really pretty, give really good spring vibes. Let me tell y'all, this week has been crazy though, so I'm just really hoping that tomorrow is a beautiful day. But yeah, y'all, so you'll see me tomorrow. Talk to you later. Bye. So today is the day before my birthday, and I am having a brunch with a group of my girls. So I am headed to get my makeup done. Okay, so the girl is giving what needs to be gave, okay? Ashley did an amazing job with my makeup. My hairstylist, Krishan, she straightened my hair the other day, and then I have in her clip-ins as well. So definitely giving me the brunch vibe that I wanted. I'm gonna do an outfit check when I get to the restaurant. But yeah, I needed this, all of this in my life. But y'all like?
Hello, people. How are you?
Yeah, that's my best friend. She's giving what needs to be gave. Come on.
Brunch vibes on this windy day.
Come on, right? Thank you so much, Jason.
You're so welcome, please.
And more guests.
They're coming eventually.
The girls are giving what needs to be gave, okay? They came through.
All of you, I think at least once, if not. So I'm from Jackson. I moved to Birmingham 2 years ago on Archie. And I met Sunetta the following year. I'm telling y'all, when I saw Sunetta, I was like, this girl is gorgeous, she's beautiful, she's confident. And like, a lot of times I meet women and they're like intimidated by like my beauty, my confidence, and I never got any of that from her. We just live, and I'm like, I'm thankful and grateful that God moved me to another state and helped me to meet women that are like me, excelling in things, really adamant about their personal growth, in their relationships, in their relationship with people, their relationship with Christ, and you like truly inspire me. You just a baddie all around, okay?
Thank you, honey.
And she supports me in my journey to like activate my feminine energy. And I love that about you. I can share things with you and you're not looking me crazy. You're like, oh, this is wild. You relate and you support me and you build me up, and I love it. I love you.
Thank you.
So,
I love you.
I'm gonna do toast to a room full of baddies.
Yes! You raised a great daughter, didn't you, Bertha?
I sure did.
Well, Vanetta and I met through our boyfriend, Semi. I went to school with Chris, and I always wanted to meet Vanetta. But from the day we met, we just instantly how many years ago has it been?
I would say about 7-8 years.
8 years ago, we instantly clicked, and like from there, we just been pouring into each other, helping each other out, like throughout our lives, as far as like relationships, fashion, just anything that I feel like I can meet somebody to talk to, I can always go to Sunetta. Never gonna judge or, you know, give bad advice, anything. And I just enjoy having this relationship with you, and I just can't wait to see who we become and how many people we continue to grow. So that's like what we're all about. Not just ourselves, but helping other people grow. So I love that about you.
Love you.
So happy to be able to celebrate your birthday.
Yes.
For women. So cheers to you.
Toast.
Happy birthday.
Today is my birthday.
She's doing a YouTube channel. Tell her, please click and subscribe.
No, that's what was taking you so long.
Nah, yeah.